Wacky Neighbor.
Yeah, that's it.
You can certainly buy a vowel. What would you... Yes, we have some beans.
Number one, please solve. Roger Plow, right?
Yeah, is from Rockville, Maryland.
Here we go.
Coming up, food and drink is the category. It's worth $1,000. And off we go. Roger, a cup of hot cocoa.
A cup of hot cocoa.
Got it.
Hey.
Roger Plop, right?
Yes.
Is from Rockville, Maryland. Were you a professional?
Balcony. Sure.
Yeah, two E. Three. 700.
T. R. One R.
Air balcony.
I buy a vowel.
Okay.
O.
There are three O's in that puzzle. $650.
M.
Two M's.
I buy a vowel.
Mm-hmm.
You!
One U.
I'll buy another vowel. I.
Yeah, two I's.
That's not allowed.
And I'll buy the A.
And that's the last of the vowels. And here they come, two of them.
G.
Yeah, a couple of G's. Have that gift tag, please. That's $1,000.
Yeah.
Certificate to the Vermont Country Store. You've got that.
Good.
For over $3,900. $700.
P.
Top guy.
Get there.
Also.
Okay.
Top Guns, Maverick, Goose, and Iceman.
Yeah, that's it.
Iceman, Guns, Maverick, Goose, Iceman.
So
Top Gun.